People say our land is a dry land. A long, long time ago, people used to get water from the Omambibo, which is a root they dug from the earth. They chewed it and sucked the water from it. Whenever people went on a journey, whether it was long or short, they would not carry water alone because the saying goes that if you take water from the home, you leave thirst behind. So they went without and knew how to find water along the way. My name is Nilibomweni, and this is the story of the Kwanyama people, my people. It is a story about water and about what happens if it is gone. We live in the north of Namibia, close to the border of Angola, in an area called Ohangwena. Kwanyama people have been living on this land for many generations and have always known how to find water in the dry season. But lately things are changing. The air seems to be made of dust only. The people and the cattle often go thirsty. My grandmother used to tell me an Oshivambo proverb, "Mumeva ihamuli nyenge muye nakapo." Literally translated, it means that water won't stay without your back touching it. But in essence, it means that no situation happens without a cause.
Omeva okwali nale nale shoranle amu kakwali hakumoni komanota edulo kwai hadiro konawa omafunja endobe ohadiro kerwa. Timlongo, odula tayilokone. Modula mama jam timlongo. Eshikashimba tankaya kunya kemwe jodo tamu ikongone. Oi muna tayiri nawa. Wanu nombidi kakwali nana hili wango ndekawe na unene na yoshashi omashini nombele lopo iti kwali nale.
Ombuda wakwe ombuda inge no kwali ngo pena wahala kulando ombuda. Nina ndi mpenga kani ngena ya mahi kwa gari.
Naranga mimi wendro, edzi kato kongele, zine duradi naranga nambali. Glottete ist in der Tamera Kuliba, Rita, Nadati. Nun, da kann der Italien auch mit ja immun die Frangi P. Open ja, Padu, Karata, Parimuna, Nimona, ja in der Penny.
Wanda. Kwalika kio kao. Itanji kwa kule. Da. Da. Kau demi anak tahu, nak nak gua lagi kau.
Tukar. Tukar.
Ich bin nicht mehr so gut.
People say that the rainy season has changed because nowadays it does not rain so much. But during the rainy season, between November and March, the town of Enana still turns green and beautiful. The rain fills the Omatales and Oshanas so people can catch fish, frogs, and tortoises to eat. But after the rainy season, the water disappears again.
Und da pata pochashi obanu openaba habe ufiku tabake omeba Ich habe mich nicht mehr so gut gemacht. ungengene waho bifiye uhupu ari unene cyashinge uhupu unene utauke uhandi kufama ngo shanda kufama eshuwete duriri ngo hola wiramo limola turwa moko ko udira nkuke shita dinu Hamno va no va hapu. Ah, mengo handi hupu mono. No no na vangengenge. Va jako fikol. Kwete mindo da we shi da fira monga ho. Ola ni na hale ni ma yu ko shop. Sha shingende we fa ola no ta va ipen. Hai ke va purwa ku kalunga. Eshu wete mwaka kanga ha. Onda ningo mafiku inandenda mo. Voi ni mayo haña te come vai bona bajate cojate que más si come voy ta cu familia que le quecho o va no shongo de dios u sho to va duru genge neto halato amo handiñe ngano kuifana fano van amo haitila ne kalunga kucha Genge ne abantu ebanye no meba itoke bapurwa kucyo abantu kwa ihobanye no meba shu no meba osho ne handi tilasho iya
I started a long time way back after I completed my grade 12. There was an opportunity given since there was an office in operation at our village. And ever since I've been doing the community work whereby I'm liaising between the government and other stakeholders like NAMWATER, the traditional authority and the community at large. In regard to water and sanitation.
Water crisis in Ohangwena.
Oh. Mr. Amala, you say, yes. How many water boys do we have in that area?
There are two. Mm. One is operating, one is now water flow is suspended.
Okay.
Because of vandalism. Yeah, during our meeting, for conflict resolution.
Mm.
It was so difficult for to whom or whom have to buy those materials. Is it the community or is it the government? Yes, we know that one of the community members, she came at our office and claiming that the government should supply them the vandalized materials. So it was refused by the office, but that the community themselves, they must find a way how to buy those materials.
Today, are we expecting perhaps a quite number of community members or probably just community members will be turning up for the...
Yeah, only few will make a dent, but those are just committee members.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we'll find only four.
Ah, okay.
The dresser, caretaker, chairperson, and one of advisor.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Oh, that will be good.
Yeah.
Oh, malele po mimi. Oh, bo mulingo. Telela na leni.
No.
Malele po nona.
Ya potate.
Te ya potate.
Malele po mimi.
Eh.
Malele po nawa.
Eh.
Ewa.
Bo muli babu. Te ya po mimi.
Nawa tu.
Eh. Bo muli mimi. Ya lo.
Eh.
Nawa.
Eh.
Ya pokuku. Eh, mwa pomeme. Nawa. Ewa. Yaro. Ya, o. Pomeme ngashineta hatu ya tuntalele ponina. Ya, tafika ni osenenga hatu ya me injini ya Mateusa. O oteango tupikile ni penyango ita hulile ni no shongi sheteni shinyasho. Shokasho shupsagadi wakapomba getu. Ya, shashoka pomba keto kwa ingone kate ta kukwe to umuomo kati ketu. Umani ngilepo tunge jopo. Opo inima yopi ilande. Yalanda ke pangelo ilo nyumi ilande le ano.
Ae. O. Pehe lange kwa kutate karunga.
Ya.
Tuwe dile kwa ngoma ilatu ninga kutuna kukua ningana wakuna wakasiwa na umuunko nda wapaka pomba ako.
Ya.
We had to carry two mango hewa.
Yeah.
We had to dash ananga.
Mm-hmm.
At the moment we chava kuti. Okay. No tari tu di tatare kokule. We herenga ke pangiro de tu.
Mm-hmm.
At the longa ipu taron tumi ke tu pasere. At the long bole neo akwashwa na betu. At the tine me umba kesha na muje. Bo okamaliwa.
Mm-hmm.
Bo tu ane omi no do disuneko. Bo shongo taninga siri.
Mm-hmm.
Atu hera neko kana mbiro ave tu baholike kena na
mhm
etu kwa firengo ve batare kucha minuto na kude kudiranda ngairi pi mhm tare ngo jota itu ningari pi okapo make tu kashunepo
ehe ya
ehe
o ya ay malongi ilonga yo ay okuchane mbolingengo o minino de nyopo dili nale umapungu ashike ku ile tuchomatele ashike pangelo lweli itreko minino do.
Bela posto pora senya pa mumbu anga pehara ngi foka pumba konga.
Posto to pora hera po pena mumbu eli mirongo ndatu nagani. O halo ngi foka pumba. O
kesha da kucho kena le dije iha.
O kena le dije iha.
Ko kakele ko kapomba kamuna posto pora o. Muna pova joka pomba kama kile pape pinane hakaduru kumoni komea koshua nango nunene mas mmefimberi materele pepi deni jilongo kumbera shukondo shomia kena
nemea anga mashona wao ringa muto pendenge rando kwa ipopo puto pembono
tadira dira ganu e kumbu
oshono shoyi muni
kaka.
Debe ir a metade de dieta tu debe fe debe que tal engaixa em que tal o qual e cada me faz nale e ande de bona de que a metade de nato debe fe e ali quatro ne vale o me o la fufal. Genge igali fengo be yake nikela mama utsaka dzinandenge nini mayanga nge shingifa mala wuchinga mutsaka dzinanga shange nge ngashi genge ndakwatswa konjala ilo ilo kenota
Ya apa tu dia apa? Betale. Tale li tale la li la tale la kula. Poni pa kala tunu vimuna etungo. Mbalo kunya kushenga fioko. Fioko kudula shita iloko. Mala kuchapa ifenga. Ya tumo no mali me mkwete kuchotulima mu jonche tatu mala. Tala la pini na na. Ya, gao sha la kuche tale lo venesho poli kala pini na. Tala lo ngi kera kupilo nale. Je suis dit que tu as 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 Kuyane nako kunetela limwe kwi. Kone ngonge nokwali atidulu kumwe falili koshi kudule shama kwi. Mara kokuta ketalo kona ko twalundru kako yatushivali kumwe fako shashi. Matala hupane kanwe yako binya talongo pate nyaja ko. Kona njok kamena. Tuningino hamba dela ukarme fako. Que toto lolo meo o me hadi ko ko ha longi fa modolo pa ai ke loshi koni ha tuka me fani muna eto moro ko ena ngi ai ke muna pumba onge na ko kala na ta ino me ai lande mo ko en mo ke na ngi ka tuna pa tu me faka
My family had to go without water for 4 months. People were dirty and thirsty. We drank the same water as our cattle. During that time, we went hungry for many days because you cannot prepare food without water.
Kereneko kepangelo lweli shine komini nodo shine mwatalavali eambidi dali ipimwete mwapumbwa pamwe pangelo likaleta tali nyamidi tapo mdire kukaleka po kapomba ke
otapumbwa shi haputate pamwa ipangelo liye pongo moshima shetu lipendele pongo diva
ya
tumono meo kunwa tumono minino mama umpo se tapumbwa Genungashi ngeno tuno kapomba ke toko.
Yeah.
Ope ingo hatu dira dira ngeno puye netemba.
Etemba limun.
Etemba limun.
Mm-hmm.
Olo neto apomba nengi lipangiro ta itupa firengo ni itupiro kwe temba limuna. Imuna etuka lengo hainu na siya poka pomba nga siya pe ife tu nyumun tenga wachanga ha.
Iya. Shita tu durune kumudani gela kucha. Temba lo talu ili talu. Ashikini mawa hipi tire ko kombiro wakansia. Tu dire ta kucho mwa ngire ngo shomi no cancel. Mo shi nombo yele ngo shima kucho mwa kumwe temba lo me. Ye
yo kwe shi lombo ko ko inga to lombo ni mi hafu.
Yeah. Sha shi obo ha kombele wa yavo ko ha kupitile e angelo mi ni no dawe dap. Se pi finga shi ta longo o proega nga pi longa pi mana. Ta pita po manga po. Ngi una nge atu ya tumba tere. Ta pwe boga po mbaga mwe. Wa shi pitile kombele wa cancel. Yeah. E o mundo sabe ninguém quando ele muda para o chaga dumo não pava ali, se na gente está cheio não me apoca pomba ninguém opo,
meu, The first thing that we say whenever we are doing community mobilization before the water point opens is that this water belongs to you and everybody is entitled to make use of this water, provided that he or she is adhering to the conditions set up at the water point. That includes now the payment of the water bills and also the payment of membership fees. As long as people are working together, then everybody can see this is our water point.
Okay,
Kombinga e humo komesholo paife oshinima hatu shipandula ulanu veri longane vape wendunge daja komba dayo mfitu otuete ngeshi wajembola tadimbolo me nase paife tuna me amamombo e humo komesho Ola kulane. Hayo e diopo, itam katalapo. O shima, e kumoko mesho, pa ife kari shiku tong, o di shiku panduru. Do hatu pandula, o kalunga. O ashitola, no wonde, te va pe ndunge, nye da ja, ko da ja, se Kweto kutata mekelo wanuka aliheri kosho. Taifa api kosho. Katunani mbudi. Wapi kosho ni. So hatu nune nukulio mea maela. Kwe hatu nuko mitutu. Ome woko ntuto ntiwalo kwa ndeta ukala uno mewandele. Ukone hatu nutoto ningo. Oshiti weshitu weshitaka apa na penya ndoku toshitetende toshifetande. Eni mali toli hukulako, omfuwato hukulako. Deshine taipo ntutu wa mti. Ukone totulano ulungo weto nunenga hatu nuneto. Tonuneto fipine. Ome wao kwa kaka. Ani mako udila. Afilona umbabale. Omewa atondifa. Aye, otanwa. Fio peifotu. Peifina tuwa halawati.
Teni po amoro po tu monasaneni.
Ewa kuk.
Kata itu singir datu monasaneni ena. Pongwa mwena kusha kutu datu monasaneni.
Ewa kuk.
Tangi tangu uhori ku nene.
Ewa tapandura.
Ewa kuk.
Tangi tangu nene.
Ngira
la ikaro mpa na.
Ewa.
Kukope.
Otherwise, every day we are just like that. Today, water is there in the pipes. Tomorrow, there's no water.
And water is life. We can't live without water. They always talk about the hungry man is an angry man, but how about the thirsty one?
Once you become a community worker, those people must be your family member because you'll be getting calls 24 hours, 7 days a week. This time around, it's really a bit difficult because up to now, we still have many people who are struggling without water, but we are trying our best.
I was like,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
As the sun travels Kuningin, you know, which in my language is towards where the sun sets,
quietness fills our homestead. The night is also the time when the water in our omphimas fills back up, so we can fill our buckets in the morning. Kwameva ihagulitekwa is another Oshivambo proverb. It explains that a time might come when someone close to you will drown, but you will still continue drinking water. That's just the way life is.
Thank you.